Hello everybody. Today I'm going to be doing a video that I don't often do. So it's really bright. Or not that bright. I have bad lighting, guys, so don't mind that. Today we're going to be doing a video that I don't usually do. I never done any of these before, so I'm just going to do it. So today I'm going to be doing a video of called What's in My Bag? It's my bag. Now, it's not a bag that I take to school or anything. It's like a bag that I just bring with me and if we're going anywhere and I need to bring some stuff, which I don't need to, but I want to. So yeah, we're gonna get started. But before I start the video, make sure to like and subscribe. That would help. So yeah. So this is my little bag. It's black with some pretty designs. I'll let y'all look at that. I really like it. It's not that tiny, but it's tiny. So, right here, if you're wondering who this is, that's my grandma. She passed away. Ooh, I think 2015 or 2016. Yeah, her name is Carmen. And at her funeral, they gave us badges that we get to wear. And I guess my whole family kept it, which is obviously good. If you're wondering with either, a lot of, like, some of them fell off, as you can see right here, and right here are these little things, but it's obviously okay as long as this picture is doing. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 4 pockets. One in the back, right here. Right here, the little pocket, the big pocket, and there's a little secret pocket that's inside of there that we'll get to when we get inside. So let's start off with the little pocket, which I have a few stuff in here. First thing I have is this little candy thing. I taped it because it opens easily if you don't like to have some table over or something. So yeah, and I don't want it to fall. So we have 2 sacks of gum. I don't always bring this, I just feel like bringing it today. So, we got 2 stacks of mint gum, I'm not sure. And I got 2 Jolly Ranchers, the green kind. Now, I don't really like the green kind, but if that's all I have, then I will eat it. Because they are good. I mean, I like Jolly Ranchers. My favorite one is the blue one and the red one. And the purple one. All of them except for the green one. Yeah. This was like a fake nail pocket, but I just decided to fit all of these inside. Super cute, it's all green. I like green, but okay, whatever. I like the color green a little bit. Yeah, super cute. That was on top of it. And then the tape in case if this one falls off. Yeah. Don't really need it, but I would take it just in case. And the juice. It's still cold. This expires in 2019. Awesome. But, yeah, just in case if I get really thirsty, like on a car ride or something, I would take this and drink it. Just in case, you never know. So that's all that's in the little pocket. Now we're gonna go on. Also, guys, nothing's really in here. So that's not really special. And open it. Main pocket. There's, okay, so this is a little, right here, that's a secret one. Yeah, I'm going to take my tablet in here, because I won't go somewhere today, but I'm obviously using it right now, so, yeah. So, yeah, I can't really show you on set. Oh, actually, there's, how many seconds? Okay, 1, 2, 3. I got 6 pockets actually in here. This is not really a pocket. This pocket. And this pocket. So in the main pocket I have some headphones because I like to listen to music like a lot or watch some movies on my tablet, which I can do, or if I get on my dad's hotspot or my mom's, who depends who I'm riding with, which I'm going to ride with my dad, I will watch some YouTube. Yeah, that's good. On my tablet. And then in these two little pockets. Yeah. Only one's full. I got glasses because it's sunny outside. And I like it. I got it from Gap at the mall. Never mind. My tablet's on 2%, so I gotta hurry this up. So yeah, I got this from Gap. It's like a rose gold color a little bit. Yeah, I like it a lot. And then I just have an extra chapstick, you know, just in case. I don't know. I just keep it in here just in case. So that's what's in my bag. Nothing else. So yeah. Y'all enjoyed this video, comment down below if you want me to see another video like this, whether it's in my backpack when I go back to school, obviously, or in a purse or anything like that, or in a wallet. So yeah, remember, like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. And yeah, hope y'all enjoyed. Also guys, I'm going to be posting a lot lately. Whew, tablet's about to die. It's on 1%. Okay, I gotta go. Bye. I'll be posting a lot in summer now. Bye.